The question I'm going to answer is, are all nutrients in the soil available for plant uptake? Not all nutrients in the soil are available for plant uptake. A part is available and partly it's not available. This can be represented by a triangle, which indicates the total amount of nutrients in the soil. And different processes can lead to the availability of plant nutrients. For nitrogen, the most important process is the mineralization of organic nitrogen to mineral nitrogen that can be taken up by the plant. For phosphorus, it's the dissolution of phosphorus from phosphorus compounds to dissolved phosphorus in the soil solution, and that can also be taken up. For potassium, it's especially the exchange of potassium that's adsorbed to clay and organic matter particles in the soil, to the soil solution that can be taken up afterwards.